you.
Tell me something, Wanda. Why don't you have a man?
You can't just ask somebody something like that in front of all these people.
Look, you're young. You're really successful. You're beautiful. Why are you single?
Wow. I guess the reality is that most men are intimidated by women who make more money than they do. I mean, Sonny, I don't know.
I'm not.
Okay, you're not, but most of them are.
Okay, well, I don't know where you've been looking. Because I don't think it's anything wrong if a woman makes more money than a man. As long as she's not trying to hold it over his head.
Okay, see, but I don't have the time to babysit some grown man's ego.
Babysit.
All right, now that's just not on my level. Let's just leave it at that.
And that is really stupid of you to say.
Did you just call me stupid?
Well, for an educated woman, you just had a really dumb moment.
No. A dumb moment would be if I had a baby and didn't know who the daddy was. That right there, that's what you call a dumb moment. But I can't believe you were trying to clown me on something like that here.
I'm so glad that you think that's something to crack jokes about, too. That's hilarious to me.
Sonny, I'm sorry. But you know how we always used to play out? I went too far.
It's cool.
Come on, Sonny. I would never say anything to hurt you intentionally. I love you. I wouldn't do that.
You love me.
Ooh.
What, like a friend?
Yeah, like a friend, yeah.
Okay, and what if I told you I love you?
Yeah, I know, like a friend. We've been friends a long time, so, yeah.
No,
I mean, you know, it's
not like a friend. More. And don't tell me after all this time you never thought about it.
Well, I might have thought about it maybe once or twice or something like that. You know,
okay.
Not thinking stuff.
I done thought about it way more than once or twice.
You have?
Yeah.
Well, actually, I thought about it every day. I mean, when I'm at work at TiVo General Hospital, I'll be like, Sonny! 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 What? I'll be like...
You crazy for real. Why didn't you tell me?
Well, because we're friends, Sonny, and I didn't want to mess that up.
Wanda, I've loved you longer than I can remember.
Okay, wait, don't
listen,
play with me,
because listen. I just never said anything. I didn't think you were interested.
Well, I was acting uninterested because you were acting uninterested. Remember me in the school plays? I be acting. I was good.
I remember you acting. Do me a favor.
What?
Grab your bag.
Okay.
I'm interested. Let's get out of here.